All right, so The Rock Hall is reaching out to our community with a special family day this weekend. PNC is partnering with The Rock Hall and the Cleveland Public Library to host this free event. Rock Hall Community Relations Manager Catherine Klusman joins us this morning with more. Hi, welcome.
Thank you.
Tell us about this awesome event. It's at the library.
Yep, so it's at the main branch of the Cleveland Public Library downtown, and it's from noon to 4, and it's going to be a really great day for everybody. Really focused on family and bringing what we do best at The Rock Hall out to the library. It's sort of our inaugural event with our partnership with the Cleveland Public Library. So the day of, there'll be live music, there'll be some of our Rock in the Schools programs, there'll be games, there'll be giveaways, there'll be all sorts of things going on.
What a great partnership. You have music, you have books, you have library rock.
Yeah.
How did this partnership come up?
Well, we've been partnering with PNC for a long time, and they've really helped us bring a lot of students to our programs, whether it's our Toddler Rock program or our Rock in the Schools curriculum. And then we're looking at what can we do out in the community. And the Cleveland Public Library already has such a wide reach. And so we approached them with PNC and said, what can we do to help you? And they said, you know, we really want curriculum. We want what you're doing out in our libraries. And so this is our sort of kickoff event.
Great.
But we'll be working with the library to develop some modified curriculum of our fantastic program, Fight the Power. And then we'll be doing professional development with all their librarians so that they can carry out that curriculum with their audiences at all of their 28 libraries.
That's fun and
educational.
Yeah,
absolutely. Yep.
For sure. And you're going to have stuff for all ages.
Oh, right? Absolutely. We will do spotlights on our class of inductees this year.
Okay.
We'll highlight our Fight the Power program, which is all about social activism and social justice. We'll have games for kids about identifying story elements in songs, which is
great.
A perfect tie with the library.
Yeah,
so we'll be featuring Johnny Be Good by Chuck Berry for that. We'll have crafts. We'll have, like I said, those live performances. The Rock Hall's Library and Archives is going to be there, and they're going to be showcasing a lot of their Northeast Ohio sound, as well as opening it up. So if any community members have items from ticket stubs from their times when they went out to rock concerts in the days in Northeast Ohio, they can bring them and actually donate them to our library and archives.
That's incredible.
Yeah.
We just had that story last week about the millions and millions of dollars the Rock Hall brings into Cleveland.
It's really incredible.
Well, so many people go to the Rock Hall. You guys had a huge year last year.
Definitely.
Attendance is up.
Yeah, attendance is up, but we still want to keep doing more. So we love when people come visit, but that's why we want to partner out within the community as well. We want to just keep growing and do more for Northeast Ohio, which is, you know, that's our home. So we love when people visit, but we also want to keep spreading things.
Awesome. Well, thank
you
so much.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you for having me.
Have fun. What a fun event. And you can take advantage of Rock Hall Family Day. Again, this is a free event tomorrow at the Cleveland Public Library main branch. It runs from noon to 4. So go check it out. Thank you for being here.
Yeah, thank you.
We'll be right back.